A disastrous fire devastates a downtown department store in Brussels. Latest estimate of dead and missing, close to 400. The flames broke out during the lunch hour crush and during an American Week exhibition. Eyewitnesses said the fire started in two or three places simultaneously, leading officials to believe arson may be involved. Pro-Chinese communists made phone threats before the fire broke out. Earlier in the week, pro-Peking Belgians distributed pamphlets urging a clean-out of American flags and goods in the store. Later, a store in Liège got an identical phone threat. While the probe continues, police guard all stores in Brussels suburbs.